ice pellets encountered during flight are normally evidence that A. a cold front has passed, B. there are thunderstorms in the area, C. freezing rain exists at higher altitudes. The correct answer is C. Ice pellets encountered during flight are normally evidence that freezing rain exists at higher altitudes.